Here's part two on how to tie one dress three ways. Part one was a more modest approach and part two is more strappy. For style number one, we're taking the two strands, creating a knot, and doing an off-the-shoulder look by tying a bow in the back. Style number two is a halter racerback. So we tie a knot in the front, then